Hey, God bless you. It's Israel Wendy. And hey, don't pick on my shirt. Don't pick on my shirt. This is my paint shirt. Usually, I stick my paint shirt on after I start my broadcast when you guys aren't looking. But today, I mean business. So, we're going to paint today and listen to some worship music. I even got my computer covered so that I don't get paint on my computer because I just feel like painting today. I hope today that you have said some prayers for this country that needs to be unified. It needs peace, and there's a lot of needs there. And so I hope that everyone is praying for this country. So God bless you, and let's get some music going. Hallelujah. Let's turn things around here. Here we go. Thank you for joining the scope. This is Israel Wendy, in case I didn't introduce myself. Oh, can you imagine that? And I'm sorry if I'm painting away and miss your comments. So, the first one I'm going to start out with is called Heal Our Land by the Planet Shakers. And Lord, I just pray today that you cover this broadcast, that those that need to hear this worship and this message, that you will bring them into this scope. And Lord, let there not be distractions, Lord. Let my washing machine be a little bit quieter, Lord. And Lord, I ask that you heal our land, that you bring people together instead of the way things are going, Lord. So God bless you, everyone, and let's get the music started here. And I hope everybody can hear it. And we're going to start out with some pretty blue. We're praying for blue skies. And this is acrylic paint. Welcome to the broadcast. Restore us, O Lord. We need healing right now, tonight, Lord. We command a healing in our bodies. Lord, we rebuke that cancer. We rebuke that sickness that we are struggling with. Lord, we cry out to you. We know that you hear our prayers. Welcome, welcome to the broadcast. This is Israel Wendy, and I'm doing a little painting tonight and some worship. We need your touch, Lord. Restore us, Lord. Restore us. Strengthen us, Lord. So we can preach, so we can minister. Sorry if I missed your comments. I'm concentrating on my painting and the words of the song. Love, Lord. Restore us. Come on. Yes. Sing it out. Restore us, Lord. Restore us. Decree it. Declare it. Restore us. We are restored. He's here. He's here. Jesus is here. Praise God. Just putting a little hint of some cloudiness in there, but it's thank you for the hearts. God bless you. God bless you. Yes, we have hope in Jesus. Welcome. Welcome to the broadcast. Hey, welcome, Latoria. God bless you, sister. Yes, heal our land. Heal our land. Hope is here. Hope is here through Jesus Christ. We need him. Yeah, we give you praise, Lord. We love you, Lord. And I haven't heard my favorite song in a long time, so I'm going to play it right now. Yes, hallelujah. Let's hear the worshipers. Come on. I'm just kind of wiping my brush on the canvas here. I'm sorry, Alyssa, I am not going to allow any type of sexual advertisement on here, so I'm blocking you. I will be praying for you, sister. To wipe my brush off here because I'm getting another color. Welcome, welcome to the broadcast. If you're promoting yourself on here, I will block you. I'm sorry, it's just, this is not for people, this is for God. Welcome, welcome. Pull up a chair and get a coffee and praise God. Putting a little bit, making it kind of look like the wind is blowing across this field here of grass. And I got a couple different colors going on in the paint here. I have bright yellow and I don't even remember what color green I got here. Oh boy, this is hooker green, no wonder. God bless you. Hey, Latoria. And as I get closer here, I'm gonna get a little bit darker. Yeah, that happens to me too. I live out in the boonies, so my internet is not very accurate. Usually in the dark, in the distance it gets darker, but this is a hill, so it's getting darker because it's going to be shaded by a tree here. And as soon as my background dries, I'll be putting a tree in. You love the sky. I know, nice blue sky. That's a new color that I picked up, like a teal blue. Whoops. I'm running out of green here. I gotta get some more green. More of that hooker green. That's because I'm using a little palette and I fill the little things up, as you can see my little palette here. I fill the things up, but sometimes they're not enough paint. This is called Mighty Man of War. And Jesus is our man of war. Thank you. See if I can get rid of the glare here on the screen. I guess I can't when it dries. Miss Shyla, I'm gonna have to block you because I don't want any solicitation here on my scope. This is about God, it's not about you. So I will be praying for you, sweet. I'm just painting the bottom here, that's why I picked it up. These are waves of grass. Boy, I tell you, the sex bots are out in force tonight. This Jenny Gregg, pray for her. She's probably not even a real person. She wants you to see her naked body on video, and I would pray against that big time. So again, I'm going to pray for this Jenny as I block her, and I would ask that you guys would also pray for her that she will see the light, that Jesus is the way, that promoting yourself, your body is not the way. Oh my, no. That is not the way. Looks fail. Looks are fading. You know, we all get old. And then what? If you put all your trust in your looks and your ability to perform for a man, you are going to be truly, truly disappointed in the end, because in the end you're going to be alone and broken, and you are going to be have so many soul ties, you know, emotional and physical soul ties that will just destroy your life. And so I would pray against this. I would pray against these sex bots that come in and they want to entice men and draw them away from their ministry, away from their eyes, Lord, because they need to keep their eyes on you, Lord. They need no distractions, because there are already too many distractions in this world, Lord. So I just pray. I pray against this, Lord. I rebuke those sex bots. I rebuke those that are soliciting sex in these scopes, Lord. And Lord, open their eyes. Open their eyes. Take the scales off their eyes in the name of Jesus. Oh, Jesus, 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 show them your love. Show them your love, the true love, not the fake love that this world has to offer, but your love, Lord. Ah, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. And as my paint dries here, I'm going to leave you with one last song. This is a song that we sang every day when I was on my last missionary trip to the Dominican Republic. And the leader of the mission down there, this was his favorite song. And there was even, the words were painted on the walls of the chapel. And so I'm going to leave you with this song. And while the paint is drying, and I ask you to close your eyes. Just close your eyes and lift your hand to worship and receive what Jesus has to give you. Jesus has peace, and he has healing and blessings that he wants to bestow upon you. So just sit and receive. Receive these words.
us lost and in awe of you.
Praise God, praise God, praise God. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. So as you can see, I'm ready for work. I hope my alarm didn't go off and you guys heard it. I don't know if it was silenced or what happened, but at 8:15, my alarm goes off and says, you know, it's time for you to think about getting ready for work, but... So anyway, tomorrow at 7:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, I'm not sure what time that would be for you, I'm going to do a little Bible study on the word steadfast. So that ought to be quite interesting. All this week, it seems like I've seen that word everywhere in my studies. People are talking about steadfastness, and so I says, okay, Lord, I'm going to do just a little study on that, a very simple study. So that's tomorrow at 7:30 Eastern Standard Time, and I have my alarm set so that I won't be late. So God bless you guys. I'm headed off to work. I'm an X-ray tech. So I have a radiant personality, especially after 30 years of being exposed to radiation. Anyway, God bless you, and I will be praying for you. If you have any prayer requests, my email is in my bio, so check it out. And I do check my emails quite frequently, so send me a message and say, you know, I just need some prayer. I need somebody to be praying for me. So God bless you. And remember to keep our country in prayers, the president in prayers, and, you know, those around you that you can see the need. Sometimes we can fill those needs. But anyway, just keep people in prayer. Prayer works. Prayer works. I can't say it enough. God does hear the prayers of those that love him. And God knows your heart. God knows what you need. God knows your deepest desires. So just go to him. Go to him. Don't run around, you know, trying to find the answers to from this prophet and that apostle and that. No, go to the man upstairs, you know. He loves you. He loves you. No matter what you've done, no matter what you know, there's nothing that can separate you from his love. Nothing. And so go to him. He loves you. He wants to hear from you. He's like on pins and needles, just waiting. Is she going to talk to me today? Is he going to talk to me today? And I'm being serious. He wants to have that relationship with you. He doesn't want to be, you know, just something you talk about once in a great while when you go to church. He wants to be an everyday kind of relationship. So praise God, and I will see you next time tomorrow at 7:30. God bless you. This is Israel Wendy, over and out.